We all got bills to pay on a minimum wage, but try struggle away like single mothers with babes. When your checks have come late, soak stood in the rain, trying to get yourself straight so you don't go hungry again. She couldn't stomach the pain of what had happened before, cause she was battered till raw and slapped smack to the floor. The rape till sore and attacked at four, cause she was daddy's little river, the most passive of all. So when she blacked on the floor, she just couldn't take it, praying to the Lord for something to change it. All the neighbours ignored, all the scuffs and strangeness, all the grazes and jaws and cuts covered by makeup. She was afraid to wake up and petrified to sleep. He degraded her status and denied her peace. She was raised in hatred, so the violence peaked. Took a blade to his veins, now the silence at least. Could you stomach the pain? 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 Now the years have passed and taking a toll, her skin's weathered and worn, and with her face so cold. When all hope was lost, nursing an aching soul, she finds a man who was honest and a break from the wall. They talk late into the night as they're taking it slow, yet only 2 years on, they're married, making a home. But it was fate to a road, the test was positive, he's given 6 months to live, so the rest is obvious. Now she's heartbroken and sick of the gloom, and as she scatters the ashes, she feels a kick in her womb. Now she sits in the room, feeling a release of peace, although his life is shattered, she has a peace to keep. So this child's laughter puts grief to sleep, and without a penny to her name, her belief is deep. So try and struggle away like single mothers with babes, and then ask yourself, could you stomach the pain? 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 Could you stomach the pain?